KX500 break-in day. So we're just kind of messing around, tuning in, doing some laps, trying to get used to the beast, trying to tame the beast a little bit.
So when's the last time you rode a KX500? Have you ever?
I never raced one as a pro. I only raced one as an intermediate at Mammoth.
Yeah.
And it was like, do we really got to say the year? I think it was 1988 or 89, maybe 89. It's a long time ago.
So this one's a little different though. You modernize it a little bit?
Yeah, I modernized it a little bit. This one's got the Showa factory forks. Scott at Showa built me a cool shock for it. And of course, Mitch put the Pro Circuit engine, dialed it in, kind of like old Wardy and Matasevich engine. We did some couple of things. We gusseted the frame, painted it, put a modern fork, or modern, obviously modern clamps on it with a modern front fender. Got the W wheels, DID rims, kind of just tried to make it a little tougher, really. And we did some work on the frame to put the new 450 style brake on it. So we did that. Yeah, so far so good. Today's break-in day, and just gonna cruise it, and gonna bust this thing out at Mammoth, I think.
Yeah, Mammoth is the ultimate goal.
Yeah, it's a few weeks out, and we're getting right to the end of it. So time to get it done. Yeah.